name is Dana Rocha. I work for the U.S. Army Medical Command at Fort Sam Houston. And talk about being data transparent. I want to talk about that, data transparency. In past years, we were not willing to share things, I want to say, across the Department of Defense, the Army, Navy, and Air Force, and the National Capital Region. So actually what we and the Army Patient Safety Team, as well as my counterparts in the Air Force and the Navy, we actually provided input to the people up above us where we could actually help build a depository for all of the investigations, all of the things that were happening across the services. And now what we actually can do, we have the ability to go in and we can actually look at these events, lessons learned, and share best practices. We can reach out to the facilities where they actually occurred and ask them what they put in place so we don't have to reinvent the wheel. That was the first thing we did. But what we found across the Army is when things were happening and leadership was being briefed, what we were finding is that the end user was never finding out what actually happened. So what we actually do is we now, every event we have that rises to the level of a root cause analysis being done, we actually do a one-page paper that tells about the event, a little background, what the causal factors, what the root causes were, and what corrective actions we put in place. And those corrective actions we put in place, we really strive to do intermediate and strong corrective actions because weak corrective actions are not sustainable. People go back to what they were doing before. Since we've done this, we've actually got really good positive feedback from the field, and our corrective action strength has increased by 25%. The best part about this is we now, people are reporting. They don't feel ashamed or fear of retribution, and we're closing that loop of communication where people are getting feedback. It's been very positive. Leaders as well, across every level of leadership, we found that it's increased reporting, people are learning. And our number of events are slowly starting to come down now as we look at things and we put best practices into place. Still got a long ways to go, but believe me, I've worked for the Army for the last 16 years and I've seen we're making strides and it's nice to see and that we share. I didn't ever think it would happen in my lifetime, but it's happening.